Hi all, this is Once a Future Gamer and welcome back to this playthrough of Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So, last time, we confronted the Second Sister again. We lost the holocron with the names of all the Jedi children on it, the Force Sensitive children. So, I think there might be a few problems here. The problems we might have to deal with. Oh yeah, Stormtroopers. I think run at these and let these guys deal with this.
I'll get all the rewards for this. You don't scare me.
He's dead, come on.
Seems like you're hurt.
A little help here? Much better, BD.
Hey, then where do we go from here? Quickly heal up and pop that stim. Since the last record on this game, I've had quite a devastating personal loss in that the family dog did actually pass on. Too young, 8 years old, don't know what killed her, but it's not something that's left me in a particularly good place. I still can't work out what that's actually meant to do. Hang on. Oh. Missed. I think that's all of them. Whoa! We've We couldn't get to this bit before because we didn't have force pull. What's over here? Anything? Oh, nothing. Well. One down. They dead.
I saw you. I got it through. Just don't be missed.
What's up here?
Something interesting?
Slice that sucker open.
EBD, take a look. Let's see what you found.
I wonder if I could swing through there, but it seems like a lot of... Oof. Time to cheese it out here.
Seer. I saw what happened. Between you and Trilla. What you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant. I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. Just never thought I'd be going back there.
Won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
No. I'll have a Jedi with me.
Bit corny.
Neil. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
I feel like looking at that, I feel like it does seem a bit cheesy, but at the same time, it feels like he probably did have more Jedi training than Luke Skywalker did. Just saying. Just saying. Pinky color. Let's have a look at these different colors, because I actually kind of like that. We don't even want to sort of playing about with it. I like that, to be fair. That'll do, mate. Right then, let's GTFO.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Not only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me.
Bless it. Ooh.
I'm glad you're here, BD.
I said to the Inquisitor's Fortress, then, I guess. That's new. We've been there. Guess it's this planet of Northern.
When I was a Padawan, I thought Cordova and I had explored the whole galaxy.
Were you close?
We barely even scratched the surface. How much of the galaxy have you seen?
Before joining you? Only Dothamir. I was raised to reject the rest of the galaxy. Outsiders are dangerous.
Can be.
I wish I could say your sisters were wrong. I understand you wanted to protect yourselves.
But I do not. I want to understand this galaxy and those who fight for it.
Then you're on the right ship. I envy the experiences you have ahead. Beautiful natural architecture, colors you've never seen before, food, art, music. In the middle of war, it's hard to remember those things actually exist. But they do.
Time to land. Get up here.
Let's jump in.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
But hold, wait a minute.
We can't say further than that.
What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
One way to do it.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the hologram.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
We're not jumping again, are we? Escape pod, isn't it? Driving this way was good enough for Obi-Wan Kenobi. Still gotta find a way inside, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a defensive perimeter there, that's why. I just realised we can't get in there because it's like a barrier. I wondered why we weren't swimming anywhere. Doi. Ooh.
Airlock 8 is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes. Hey, you hear me?
Huh? What's that, sir?
You daydreaming or something wrong with your equipment?
All good, sir. We turned down our mics in here. The water can be, distracting, sir.
Guess that answers that. As you were.
Sir.
Intruder!
Sound the alarm.
I see no more range support present. A solid hit. Take this, Jedi.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, Seer.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
Thought she did that quick.
BD. Door.
I'm not running, I'm just making a tactical retreat. I said attack the retreat, I'm not going to be in a fight with loads of them swarming me.
Enemy contact! I've got him!
This needs power. Impressive view.
Okay, so where do we plug this in then? Okay, that should do it.
Whoa, see that BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Swim, BD. Hang on.
Looks like we're not going that way. I'll say for one thing, for this, it is actually a pretty ambitious game. I mean, there's not been a majestic history of good Star Wars games, so the fact that they did do such a job with this is quite impressive. I will say that. Dead Stormtrooper. Yes, this is the way we're going. That'll do nicely. Need that. Just be able to call it a session here. In fact, I think we will. So, as always, if you have enjoyed what you've seen, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, all that sort of stuff. Down in the description of the video, you've got links to all my YouTube playlist, you've got links to my Twitter, to my Discord, all that. So, yeah, I guess all that's really left to say is, until next time, this has been Once and Future Gamer playing Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Take care now, have a great day, and next time, I will see you. Bye-bye now.